Okay, so we have two kick sounds and two snare sounds. Let's group them together to make life easy. We click over here and activate the groups panel. Then, in this little window up here, I'll select group 1. Same for the other kick. Now for the snares, we need to create a new group. Group 2. And now, when I move either kick fader, they move together. And the same for the snares. Nice and easy. No pissy panting about. Live your best life.